Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our third last week of school for this academic year. My goodness, hasn't time flown by? That's because we've been busy bees at Alriana Charter School. On Thursday, we finished our MAP and Diglossia tests, and I'm super proud of each and every student, teacher, classroom assistant, and parent for the hard work, effort, and determination to do our best. Well done, everyone. Before I tell you about our plans for this week and beyond, let me welcome back to physical school our Group B students and welcome to our online learners. We've got three more weeks of learning, everyone, so let's come to school every day and make every day count. You will be returning to your live lessons for core subjects this week, and your schedules will be posted on Teams. I know that your teachers have great learning opportunities planned for you. So as we say at ARCS, practice makes progress, and attending school today results in achievement for tomorrow. This week, mums, dads, and families will be attending virtual parent-teacher conferences on Wednesday the 16th and Thursday the 17th of June. Please look out for communication from your child's teacher, scheduling an appointment to meet. I'm sure you'll be very proud to hear how well your child has done this academic year. Next week, I will be sharing news about our graduation and leavers events for KG2, Grade 5 and Grade 6 and 7. Let me say that plans are well underway for a fabulous celebration coming up on our last week of school. KG1 and Grade 1 to 4, you'll also be celebrating the end of this academic year with a spirit week full of festivities too. So tune in next week for more news. Mums, dads, boys, girls and teachers, have a spectacular Sunday and a wonderful week growing your hearts and minds together. And please remember, hands, face, space. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.